targeted, deliberate and conscious disinformation campaign against Pakistan, directly linked to accounts in Afghanistan and India, some unfortunately linked to the state apparatus, which are constantly trying to malign Pakistan in the international arena, discrediting the Pakistan government and army, talking about fictitious sub-nationalism, targeting the China-Pakistan economic corridor, and trying to put all blame of what is happening in Afghanistan on Pakistan. Pakistan is a victim of the war in Afghanistan. 80,000 plus casualties, $150 billion plus lost in the economy. Stop blaming the victim. The failures are in the 20 years of what happened in Afghanistan. Please look inward. This will not work because the kind of data we are now showing you through data analysis and forensics is irrefutable. We will keep doing this because we know what kind of disinformation campaign is happening just to absolve the Afghan leadership of their own failures and those who've put in billions of dollars into Afghanistan. There is hybrid warfare against Pakistan. Information warfare is a key pillar of that. What we now have the capability to unearth and show you without any doubt is the real tragedy of this. Rather than the world focusing on trying to put all its efforts behind a political settlement in Afghanistan, a peace deal in Afghanistan, which is Pakistan's priority and effort, many in positions of responsibility are busy trying to shift the blame, trying to create fake news and disinformation campaign. Pakistan will respond to this every time through data, analytics and reality, not through fake news as others are doing. But this is deliberate, it is happening, and I must also warn all fellow Pakistanis not to believe everything that comes on social media. Security forces, our state apparatus, the government is vigilant, and inshallah we are safe and will remain safe. There is nothing to worry about, but this fake news disinformation campaign is going on, and we will not shy away from pointing to whoever is doing this.